Kerwin Danley, the home plate umpire, who was struck in the mask by a foul tip last inning, stayed in right after that, but he is going to leave the game. Staggered back, needed Drew Butera to lean on. It was a little bit surprising that he didn't come out right there, but decided to stay in for the top of the second and decided against continuing.
Drew Butera and Cody Bellinger did a very nice thing keeping him up so he wasn't any more damaged.